want y'all, we want y'all to just go into the worship bowl. We want y'all to just lift up your voice. You all want to clap and lift up your hands. We want you to give God the ultimate praise. Just
hallelujah, Lord.
Just love the Lord. We thank you for bringing us here this evening. We thank you for all that you've done for us. Basically, what we are trying to do is to show you that young people can do something positive in this community. You know, there's a lot of bad things going on, but we can do something positive. And we put this concert together. These young people are great. I love
working
with them.
Awesome. Yes, they are.
They're doing a good job. So just begin to worship. Begin to tell the Lord how much you love him. Begin to tell him that he's just so wonderful.
He is.
We want him to come to this house. We love you, Lord God. We want you to come to the house. We want you to bless us. We want you to just fill us. Just fill us, Lord God. Come into this house, Lord God. Just touch each and every one of us. Just touch us. Just come to this house.
Let your glory
Oh.
see the Lord. We can see the Spirit. We don't know if it's coming to the sanctuary. That's not what we're talking about. Invite the Lord into your spirit. Come on. Come on. I wish I had some questions in this house that know that God can do anything but fail. He's already in this place, but God wants an invitation into your spirit.
Yeah. always in a pit, but you gotta realize that God does everything for a reason. Whatever you're going through, whatever the situation may be, God is testing you and he's taking you through these things for a reason. But you gotta know that one thing, that when it's all over, when it's all over, you shall get a reward. There's something better waiting for us on the other side, amen. The song says, when it's all over, I shall wear a crown. Sister Latrice, come on. Give her a hand as she comes.
I share.
Come on.
that shall be able to prosper. Isn't that a good thing to know? It ain't nothing that you can get yourself into. Ain't nothing that the devil can get you into. That God can't get you out of.
Amen,
amen, amen, amen. This next song is a song that I really want everybody to think about. Really listen to the words of the song. And really think back. If you could, just begin to close your eyes right now and just picture our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ with his hands stretched wide on Calvary's cross, blood dripping from his head. And then picture yourself and how we go contrary to everything that God stands for at times. We're some of the most disobedient people to his word. We often let, I know we let God down so much. But in spite of all that we do that God is not pleased with, he still extends a forgiving hand. Sometimes I just wonder why. What was so special about me that God would die for me? Come on, ask yourself that. What was so special about me hearing the word, knowing the word, being able to read the word, but yet always being disobedient to the word? But when I think about the goodness of Jesus and all that he's done for me, I know that he did it to save my soul, because he didn't want us to be just out there as, you know, doing and everything. He had grace and mercy for us, and that's why he did it. And I'm just so grateful. And if you're grateful, why don't you just put your hands together? He did it to save my soul. Brother, I want you to let the Lord use you on this one. All right?
Die on the cross.
bubble over in joy because I'm so grateful that he thought enough of me to die on Calvary's cross. And that song we're about to sing simply says, Lord, I'm grateful. And it's just a little phrase that we want to sing. But we hope that you catch on to it real fast and begin to worship God. Because we didn't come to entertain you. We did not come to put on a show for you. I know it says debut, but this is a worship experience, and we want you to join right in. So this song right here, we chose it because it's simple enough that you can grasp a hold to it and come in to worship with us. It just simply says grateful. If you're grateful, why don't you just begin to give God a wave offering in this place? Come on, choir, help me say it. Come on, say grateful.
I'm grateful.
If you're grateful, why don't you just put your hands together and give God some praise. Come on, somebody tell the Lord thank you. Come on, somebody tell God thank you. This next song is a little fun song we're about to do, and we trust and pray that you all will enjoy it. It's a little smooth, laid back, you know, a little something. I think it's going to be a lot of fun. Look at somebody and say, hold on.
Hold on.
Tell them, say, you can make it.
You can make it.
Tell them, say, be strong.
Be strong.
I know that you can make it.
I know that you can.
Now, if you believe that by the faith that you've been given by Jesus Christ, put your hands together. Everybody say,
ooh.
Say it like you mean it.
Ooh.
Come on, everybody, say, ooh.
Ooh.
Say, hold on.
Hold on.
You can make it.
I know that you can make it.
All right, this song says, praise defeats the enemy.
Come on, somebody. All right.
We should be shouting right there. Yeah. Praise defeats the enemy. Okay, now, okay, we heard the response that time, all right? Now, I'm going to say a couple of things and we're going to try this again. Think about the problems that you're having right now in your life, the situations that you're going through. Right, the financial breakthroughs that you wanted, that you need, the marital situations that you want to be fixed, mended back together. Okay, now let's try again. Praise defeats the enemy.
Advanced choir members, remember me? I'm Mr. Caffey. I know you never see me on the video, but I was the guy who was also in the room, at least sometimes. What I wanted to let you guys know is that it was a pleasure to share time with you guys, to get to see you improve, to get to see you perform in such a great way. If I were to give you some words of wisdom, what I would tell you is don't just remember the notes. Don't just remember the applause. Remember how hard you worked. remember how it felt to work together and to get to where you wanted to be. Because that, if we can teach you that, that's going to serve you everywhere in your life. I just hope that it was a blessing for you as much as it was for me. And that someday our paths will cross again and I can say, I knew that person when. Thanks a lot. God bless.
What's up? How you doing? Good. Advanced choir. Advanced choir. Choir, brighter day, you know what I'm saying? BD up in the house. You know what I'm saying? I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Y'all did a good job, excellent job at the concert. Couple things we could have worked on, but you know, overall the concert was great. Everybody loved it. I loved it. I had fun. Cliff had fun. Y'all had fun. It was good. I appreciate y'all for working with us, letting us go ahead and do this thing. You know, y'all liked it, we liked it, all came together and made this collaboration a good one. You know, we had fun doing it, got some people to come out and hear a different sound, you know, kind of opened up a couple eyes, you know, so it was real good. I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed the time we had. And I hope it goes farther than just, you know, this year. Hopefully in the future, I can see it in the future. In the future, I can see it in the CDs and videos and all kind of crazy stuff. You know what I'm saying? If y'all will allow us to come in and work with y'all some more, if y'all want us to. If y'all don't, you know, I ain't tripping. You know, but yeah, you know, seriously though, I mean, I love y'all. And I wish y'all the best. My seniors is leaving. I'm gonna miss y'all. I'm gonna miss y'all. I'm gonna miss y'all for real. And I hope y'all don't go out there acting crazy. Because, you know, me and Cliff, you know, we got numbers and addresses. We can come find you and make sure you get back in line. You know what I'm saying? You know how we do. You know? yeah, but for real though, I mean, young ladies, don't be falling for that game. Young fellas, she got to do something more than put on her makeup. Make sure she got something more than that. Make sure he has something more than just that. Because, you know, we don't want to come down there and take some people out. I mean, I'll be nice and happy and smiling in class. Y'all like my little brothers and sisters, so you only have to go. You see this? Let me show you. Oh, yeah, that's the swords. And, you know, want me to come down there and take his mugs off and mess with my little people, you know what I'm saying? So, but seriously, though. Y'all be easy, do your thing, keep God in your life. I'm pretty sure he'll take you as far as you want to go, as long as you keep him first. You don't get, you know, into something and think you can handle it yourself. Make sure God is in it too, so that he can bless you and you can get through it without any problems. Not saying there never will be any problems. Sometimes God will have to test you to make sure your faith is still with him. But when the test comes, just don't complain. Just say, Lord, I love you. Lord, I know this is a test. Don't help me through this test. And you'll be all right. So, I guess I'll be seeing y'all. You know what I'm saying? We're going to be contacting y'all. We got some things we want to do. I know I do, you know. You know, but, I guess that's really it. So, holla at y'all. Love y'all. Stay cool. Oh yeah, one more thing. For real. And then what happened was, you know. And then, yeah, you know, because what, yeah, you know. And then after that, because my cousin, and then he, like, saw, But y'all know. I ain't tripping. Go to bed. Tired. Thank you.
First of all, I just want to say that I really enjoyed working with you guys this year. It's been a great opportunity for me to display the gifts and talents that God has blessed me with. And just thank you all for cooperating and following my leadership. I'm just going to miss you all. I just can't get over the fact that this year has gone by so fast. We got a lot accomplished. We had a lot of good days, a lot of bad days. A lot of times y'all really got on my nerves, but I think the good times outweighed those times. I just really want to encourage you all to really pursue music if it's something that you really want to do. I think you all are excellent singers. You all are excellent followers, which will make you excellent leaders in the future. If it's ever anything that I can do to help you as far as your music or whatever, y'all know I'm only a phone call away. What else can I say? Let me just go to the concert a little while. I really enjoyed myself at the concert. As you look back on the video, you'll see a lot of mistakes that we made, a lot of things we could have done differently or better. But when we was caught up in the moment, you all really just let God have his way. And I really enjoyed that because you all weren't shy and bashful or whatever. Y'all just really just let everything out. Y'all let it all hang out. Y'all looked like y'all was having fun. So that was the main thing for you all, to have fun and enjoy this experience. Just want to say to all of you all, just keep on doing what you're doing. Put God first and everything will be